I studied the Higher Diploma in Arts in Primary Education. I found it challenging but fun. There were lots of different elements, the teaching practice and assignments, and I found even though it was an online course, we got a chance to meet up every Saturday and get support from peers, from other students and from the lecturers, and I found that very helpful. Definitely the teaching practice. We did a lot of teaching practice over the 2 years, and it really gave me an opportunity to see what I would be doing as a teacher, and again to meet other teachers, and we also got the chance to teach in the senior end and the junior end, so I got to see all different aspects of primary teaching. The biggest challenge for me was that I was pregnant for my final teaching practice, so it was quite difficult even standing in the classroom for the day, but my inspectors and the college in general was just very, very flexible and very understanding about it, so I got through it okay. I chose to study with Hibernia because I have a family and a mortgage, and I wanted to change careers. This gave me the opportunity to stay on in my first career and pay my way through and still get the chance to do teaching practice and assignments and learn everything that you would in another college while still paying my way. I'm hoping to teach in a Gaelic school. I worked with Irish before I did Hibernia, so I'd love to continue using my Irish, so that's my dream. Yes, definitely for somebody who's looking for a flexible course and who wants to continue living their life and maybe continuing on with their career and earning money, paying for mortgages, like I said, it's very flexible and it lets you complete the course without having to stop anything else.